Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to change your voice pitch on Audacity. So first of all, you need to record something. So this is a test audio clip, which I want to change the pitch, right? So let's suppose my recording is done, right? Now, what I need to do is I need to select all the voice, and here you can see the effect option. Just click on that. And here you can see change pitch, right? Just simply click on that. And here you can see there are lots of options available. So from I will try to keep it. Okay. Right. So let me just if you drag this to left side, it will slow down your voice, right? So let me just show.
Something. So this is a test audio clip which I want to change the
Okay, so this is kind of awkward, but yep, and it's slowing down
something. So this is a test audio clip which I want to change the
Okay, right? So if you want to fast make it more faster. Okay, now let me show you
something. So this is a test audio clip which I want to change the
Okay, so I hope you get this how you can do, right? So if you can, you can change this as well. You can change the frequency according to your needs, but I'm just showing it to you. And if you have the proper idea about changing pitch, so this is really okay, important for you, but you can also do it yourself so that you can check the preview, and you can adjust, and you can just produce the audio according to your needs, right? So
something. So this is a test audio clip which
so let's suppose I want to keep this keep the pitch like this, right? And then I'm just simply clicking OK. So in this way, you can just change the pitch, right? Now you can simply export that MP3. So in this way, you can change the pitch of your audio in Audacity.